Assalamu alaikum, sorry. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum students. I am again with you with the fourth chapter and the second lecture related to the fourth chapter, first aid. In this lecture, I will give you the complete grammatical description of all the passages related to this unit. First of all, I am going to tell you what is first aid. Sometimes you got hurt, you took an accident, you come in contact with some type of injury, and if this first aid or the immediate help is not provided to you, then the excessive loss of blood or the opening of that wound can create a major harm to your health. This first aid is the immediate temporary help, but this can save your life from the hurdle which can come and which can come like a big obstacle in the life of yours. Yes, this first aid is very important for all the people, so you should have the prior knowledge to handle the wound, to handle the disease also, so that it will be easy for you to handle yourself and the lives of others also. In the first passage, this is the main message which is present in the first passage also. The first passage is over here on the screen, and the writer is going to tell us that how first aid is important. No doubt that it is a temporary need and it is a temporary treatment, but this temporary treatment saves your life from a major injury, from a major damage, from a major loss of health. So you should know about all the techniques, and you should not consider that this is a trivial thing, and we should and it is not compulsory to take out all the knowledge about the aid. So you should have the prior knowledge to handle out the wounds. Now I am coming towards the most important words from the passage. The first important word over the screen is in front of you. The first important word is hurt. It's a verb. Injured is its synonym. You actually hurt her feeling by what you said. Injured, it is an adjective. Damaged is its synonym. She grew cold and her injured arm hurt more and more. Temporary, it is an adjective. For a short while is its synonym. The artificial breeze from the fan provided only temporary relief. Immediate, it is an adjective. Urgent is its synonym. This crisis calls for immediate action. Assistance, it is a noun. Help is its synonym. Any assistance you can give me would be appreciated. Comprising, it is a verb. Makeup is its synonym. The play comprises three acts. Administer, it is a verb. Manage is its synonym. Priest can administer this sacrament. Minimal, it is an adjective. Slightest is its synonym. It smelled natural and so minimal he had to search for it. Equipment, it is a noun. Material is its synonym. The photographer came early to set up his equipment. Unconscious, it is an adjective. Senseless is its synonym. And the sentence is, he was conscious and lay like a distorted corpse. Here on the screen you can see the block question also. This block question is from passage number 1. What is the importance of knowledge of first aid in crisis management? First aid needs to save lives of people. So in this respect, it plays a very important role in crisis management. Okay students, now I am coming towards the second passage. The second passage is in front of you over the screen, and in the second passage the writer is going to tell us that sometimes we have a cut or a minor wound when we are going through going on the road, or we have come in contact with any type of injury by chance or by accident, then we have a small wound or a cut, and there is no need to go to the emergency for this wound or cut, but we need to know how we can handle this cut. But because if we cannot handle this cut or injury, then it is not possible for us to save our lives from a major obstacle or a major damage towards our health. So this is the need, that how this the first aid will not only save us from the harms and from the wounds, but it also tell us how you can prepare yourself for the immediate situations. Yes, how you can handle the obstacle and how you can handle any type of difficulty when it comes in your life. So the first thing which we when time you are going to handle a wound is that you have to stop the bleeding first. And the first, in the second paragraph, he is going to give you the instructions that how you can save out, how you can stop the bleeding which is coming out from your wound. You have to put a strong heap, you have to put a pressure for 20 to 30 seconds to the cut, and don't check it again and again, and such type of other precautionary measures have been explained in the chapter number 2, to which can, by following which these remedies and by following these precautionary measures you can stop the bleeding which is coming out of your mound. Here on the screen are the main important words from this passage. Crisis, it is a noun. Critical situation is its synonym. In 1887, a severe banking crisis occurred in Sardinia. Tackle, it is a verb. Deal with, it is a synonym. He launched himself at the man, only to have four guards tackle him. Confidence, it is a noun. Assurance is its synonym. I am ready, she said, with more confidence than she felt. Scraps, it is a noun. Right, plight and trouble, it is a synonym. I can't see anything else except some scraps and bruises. Essential, it is a noun. Vital is its synonym. She knew the essential conditions of the instrument. Avoid, it is a verb. Avert is its synonym. You can't avoid conflict all the time. Infection, it is a noun. Disease is its synonym. They did another x-ray this morning and the infection has spread to the other lung. Complication, it is a noun. Difficulty is its synonym. Pneumonia is a common complication of AIDS. Okay students, here on the screen is the second passage of this unit, and in this passage the writer is going to tell you that how you can clean your wound. Yes, you have to clean your wound first, because if there is a germs or anything else, then it will create a big damage or big loss towards your health. So you should have to clean the wound before taking any bandage or any type of other first aid. And after cleaning the wound, you have to put an antibiotic or antiseptic. What is the use of antibiotic or antiseptic? When you are using an antibiotic or antiseptic, this particular ointment helps you to prevent the damage and to prevent the germs to create any other harm towards your skin where you have a cut or an injury at your body. So this is a very important point which have been discussed in this unit. Now I am coming towards the important words from this passage. The first important word is rinse. It's a verb and its meaning is clean. He stopped to rinse his hands in the pond and smiled up at her. Irritate, it's a verb. Hurt is its synonym. I am afraid it will irritate your wound, she reasoned. Wound, it is a noun. Cut is its synonym. Natasha's wound healed in that way. Debris, it is a noun. Litter is its synonym. She covered her head as dirt and debris rained over her. Reduce, it is a verb. Diminish is its synonym. There is a tendency to reduce the rate on real property, leaving it as a basis for local taxation. Ointment, it is a noun. Balm or lotion is its synonym. The official preparation is an ointment which contains one part of the alkaloid in 50. Moist, it is an adjective. Humid is its synonym. I love cookies when they are moist and chewy. Ingredients, it is a noun. Elements is its synonym. In Europe, the seeds are used as an ingredient in soaps. Mild, it is an adjective. Smooth is its synonym. She has a mild case of the flu. Okay students, this is the part of the second passage also, and in this part the writer is going to tell us that, this part is over here on the screen, that you have to change the bandage after some time, and you have to note down the infection also. If there is a sign of any type of infection, then you have to go to the doctor, and this first aid will surely help you to prevent the toxic and infection in the to prevent the loss or infection of the wound. So you have to take out all these terms and conditions, and this will surely help you to handle out your wound or your cut temporarily and immediately. Now I am coming towards the main important words from this passage. The first important word is harmful. It is an adjective. Painful is its synonym. The Egyptian rule proved harmful to the country. Heal, it is a verb. Fix or cure is its synonym. The wound had begun to heal from within. Exposure, it is a noun. Disclosure or hazard is its synonym. Exposure at night should be avoided. Adhesive, it is an adjective. Sticky is its synonym. The parts of the surface which are not to be blasted are covered by adhesive paper. Sterile, it is an adjective. Hygienic is its synonym. She is a sterile flower, you know, like some strawberry blossoms. Pharmacy, it is a noun. Drugstore is its synonym. John has gone to the pharmacy to get something for your cold. Drainage, it is a noun. Seepage is its synonym. There are three drainage systems within the state. Okay students, now I am coming towards the last passage of this unit. In this passage, the writer has given you, and our writer is going to introduce you all the things which are present in your first aid kit. He is not only giving you the names of all these things, but he is going to give you the use and how do you have to handle the first aid kit when there is an emergency. So this chapter is really helpful for you while you are going to take out, while you are going to come in contact, or while you are in relation with any type of serious injury or serious accident, immediate need help you can take from this chapter. So here on the screen there is the complete contents that are present. There is a list of the things which are present in the first aid kit, and the usage of all these things is also present over here. Now I am coming towards the main important words from this passage. The first important word is accessible. It is an adjective. Available is its synonym. The harbor is only accessible to small vessels. Sticking, it is a verb. Adhere is its synonym. I planned on sticking close anyway. Wrapping, it is a verb. Bandage is its synonym. He gathered his power and sent it toward her, wrapping it around her tightly. Sprained, it is an adjective. Strained and turned is its synonym. Tripping while walking and sprained ankles are common. Sling, it is a verb. Dangle or hangover is its synonym. My shoulder is hurting and I had like to put the sling on for a while. The next important word is stranger. It is a noun. Intruder is its synonym. The hidden stranger lashed out at him. Soothing, it is an adjective. Comforting is its synonym. He closed his eyes and felt his muscle relax at the soothing routine. Okay students, this lecture will surely help you to understand how, what is the main purpose and what is the main importance of the first aid kit. You can really get a lot of knowledge how you can use your first aid kit. So this chapter is really helpful and really informative. I will be with you inshallah ta'ala as soon as possible with my next lecture, in which we will discuss the exercise of this chapter. Till then you have to wait for me. Allah Hafiz.